Trouble needs them, girls. Trouble needs them. She fell out with Satan.
I've been busy doing the Light Princess musical for the British National Theater. So I composed with Sam Adamson, my writing partner, 33 involved songs. And they're massive music structures, some of them. So I wasn't not creating, I was just creating in the theater world. And that was incredibly inspirational. Gave me so much energy and gave me ideas.
Trouble got evicted from the devil's lair. I wager she got betrayed by her friend Despair.
Now so these little secret sonic selfies, that's what I've been calling them, would just show up when I was traveling, doing the tour for the classical record. And all of a sudden, I collected all these little songs. And I played them to my husband, who I work with, and he just said, I think you need to put these down. I'm not the type of writer that can say, okay, I'm going to write every day from 9 till 7, say, with a break in the middle, and I'm going to come up with some great songs. It's never worked like that for me. I have to sometimes wait for months and months with nothing. And then all of a sudden, the muses take over my life and I can't stop them. It's in the middle of the night. I could be having a conversation with somebody. It's just now, they're coming now.
From Tucson to Ohio, back through to Bacchura.
Unrepentant is not apologizing. Geraldine's any woman. Not apologizing for being a woman. Any woman. Not apologizing for having your idea, your perception, that might be different from somebody else. It doesn't mean you don't respect them and love them. But you can see it uniquely your way.